Hey. All the hot girls make a pop, pop, pop. Bad bitches get the bag, see, I got. And if they talking about no money, tell them bye, bye, bye. And if you see a fat bitch, tell her. Moo. So let's just get into it. If you haven't seen my reactions to Doja, down below. It'll be down below.
Moo.
Yeah, so bottom bitch, amazing. Rules, perfect. Okay, and gotta get into the album next, but let's just do this music video, Cyber Sex. Okay. WankerJohn69, cybersex.com. Fetishes of all types. Oh my gosh, does it look so good? Love this. This budget though, where is this budget? Body, yaddy, yaddy. Okay, Digi, digital bitch. I don't know if I like this highlight on her though. Look at this lighting. Okay, Lava Lamp. This like Tron onesie, skin suit, body suit. Come on, Nip. This is a cute little vibe. This is such a cute music video. Love that for her. And of course people are observing. Of course there's an observation, because there's always gotta be. You know, this Cycle Films director is like amazing. He did like what, the last two Doja projects? I know he did like the Lunch Money Lewis thing. Am I wrong? Am I right? I know you definitely did the last music video, so rules. But like super dope, right? Like looks on point. I think my favorite look was the metallic bikini with the two pigtails, very like Xenon, you know, meets, I don't know, like blonde bombshell cyber sex slut. And yeah, I'm really loving these effects in this music video. It's very trippy, and her wig game is steadily getting better, you know, like there's like tiers of wigs, and she's in that like upper middle class wigs now, because whatever she was serving from Lunch Money Lewis, which I get it, it was probably like a gimmick, the really cheap wigs to go with like the really cartoonish beat and like verse. Big news, Takanawa Tom Taka, Sugar Mama, turn you to a dumb sucker. 9-0's still a really big number. These bitches wouldn't get jack, get lumber. These bitches wouldn't get jack, get lumber. Anyways, I gotta get into the bars of this song. I actually gotta check out the whole album, so if you guys wanna see my reaction, just wait till then. Okay, peace out. Bye.